Another daily tip. So there's a couple ways to look at this video. The first way is, gosh, this person takes pride in their work, and I can respect that. And then the other way to look at it is, gosh, a couple hundred bucks an hour, and that's how they're spending their time? This is only ever going to be seen by the electrician or the inspector. Is it worth it? Is this just some sort of an attention grab for electricians because their work is never actually seen? It's just expected to work? Just a thought.